That's a frustrated face.
It's not that face. What did you see yesterday? What did you feel right now?
I feel like being an ninja. Almost forgot my intro. Oh my god, how long is this in? Okay. Hello again, guys.
Can this be the stupidest face?
No, it's only the first one. Anyway, hey guys, Sonic 786 4 team, which is mainly just me and Stephanie, running in, and today we're gonna be doing, the second. I don't know what the fuck am I saying. I'm sorry. Okay. Hello again, guys. Me and Stephanie signing in. today we're going to be doing more Battleblock Theater. And we decided to where each video is just going to be basically an act. And an act is three stages. So, every session of recording is just going to be, one of these, three stages. And hopefully none of these stages will take us over 10 minutes to figure out how to get through. Because if they do, then in that case, I'm just going to be given. In that case, okay, we come on, jump up. Yeah, there we go. Come on, I got you. Okay. One of us has to stay here,
you can just jump on these platforms.
I probably could. Okay, how about you stay in the platform and I'll go?
I think this is actually a doctor, not a ninja.
Okay.
Probably should have waited.
What, did we have really only get 3 gems?
Yeah.
How many gems were there? Dang it, Stephanie!
There. 6. And we just got a B!
I don't want to get a B.
Nope, nothing's up here.
You don't know how to get these gems.
Yay!
I know, stay right here. Oh, just got it.
What's it for you?
I'm a doctor. I'm a ninja. I don't even know.
You're not a doctor. You're a doctor, but not a ninja.
Okay. Well, I see you. Punch. Oh, okay. That's new.
There. Jump over here.
Ow, that hurt.
Hey, we saw this on the cut, the short, remember?
It's on the intro. Or on the... Never mind. The title screen thing. Whenever you first start the game, it little appears. Probably water at the bottom. No? It's a cat. There was water, technically. Oh yeah, also you're gonna notice the water is multicolored. It changes a lot. The colors of the level change a lot throughout the entire game. Oh, one of us has to get thrown in order to get that yarn. I say one of us has to get thrown. That works.
Yeah.
Hey, Ash.
Watch,
no. I mean, if she wants to play, then I can make them account on the Xbox pretty easily.
Yeah, but we're not going to have some silly controls.
No, we can buy them.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I forgot. Do that. It's been a while since I played these levels. I mean, we've only done these levels at least once, so it's kind of new to us. Wow, you missed that jump completely. Come on, over here. Why?
Don't want you to.
You know if I die, I'm going to go right next to you. It was that close. Step in and meet you over here.
Why?
Do you not see the sign? I know you just me. I know you always try to do that. I know you too well for you to be able to do that on me. You always try to do that for me.
Secret entrance!
Ow.
Whoa.
Where did I go?
Up here.
Ah. I'm getting that yarn over there, though. I know it's the yarn I'm getting it. Why do we don't have to get that? I just want to get that. And we are too high. We already passed it. Great. Well, at least we got all the gems. That's it. Isn't that priority? Oh, shoot. No, these things are actually going by fast.
I think you've
got it now. Later, though, they're going to get longer.
And more harder.
Okay, that sounded very inappropriate. Oh, my God. Okay, I shouldn't have said that. Longer and harder. Well, to me, it sounded normal, and then I thought about it, and I was like, oh, crap, it's inappropriate. Wait! Okay, we don't have enough time to do the next area. Well, guys, this is it for this episode of Battleblock Theater. Sorry for that. I had no idea what I just said because that sounded very inappropriate. sorry. Anyway, bye, guys.